quite honest, it was really hard for me. You know, I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to move forward. If I should cancel this festival or cancel the entire tour. And I talked to my brother, and we started to speak about my father's strength. He was very strong. And if it was without his drive, his strength, we wouldn't have the success. We're a black family that came from Gary, Indiana. And we broke all kinds of records around the globe. That's true. And my father was a great man. And my brother, he asked me, he said, if he were here right now listening to this conversation, what do you think he would say to you? And I think my father would have said, Janet, please finish what you started. Will be there with you every step of the way in your heart. So here I am. I love you so much. This one's for you.